Hi, my name is Mark and in this video I will describe the VideoPsalm control window and its five main panels. Firstly, the songbook panel at the bottom left. Here, your songs are organized into songbooks. You also find your Bibles here. Secondly, the agenda panel at the top left, where you gather the documents that you will present to the audience during the church meeting. The agenda is sometimes called schedule. It can contain all sorts of documents that you either drag from your songbooks or from your Bibles or from your desktop or Windows File Explorer. I drag here a standalone video or a PowerPoint. I can also drag a PDF or any other type of common documents, slideshow images, or I can also use the add button here and add these documents with these menus or a website where I can adjust the website address here. The third panel is the slide panel here. When you select a song either in the agenda or in the songbook, VideoPsalm displays the song verses in the slide panel at the top right. The number 4, the preview area, when you click on a slide, VideoPsalm displays it in the preview area at the down right hand corner. To show the slide to the audience on the big screen, press the present button. By default, VideoPsalm will present the slides on the secondary or external monitor, represented here by this area. If there is no secondary window monitor, VideoPsalm will display the presentation over its main control window. This comes in handy in small groups situations, for example at Sunday school. At church, the present button will stay pressed during the whole meeting. The fifth area gets displayed while in edit mode in the central area along with the toolbar. It gives access to contextual properties, in this case the song properties, where I can see the lyrics, the title, the song number, the files associated to this song, chords, properties, miscellaneous like the alias, CCLI number. For a Bible, you can also see some contextual properties. Each item gets contextual properties. The toolbar gives access here to font properties, to background properties like images, like videos, and many more. All panels can be resized to best fit your needs and screen size with the help of the vertical and horizontal splitter. Thank you for watching.